Welcome to online classes, students. So today in our maths class, as we are doing our revision, so let's start our revision quick. Okay, now as we have done a statement sum, right, for money unit section. From money unit section, we have done the division, multiplication and subtraction, addition, how we have to convert the statement into addition sum in the, and then get the quick answer, or a whole explanation how we have to do when we do our exams, when we do our test, right? How we can explain the answers very quickly. So students, let's more examples we will do in our revision. Why? As I said always to you that do practices. Why? Practice makes perfect. Okay? Practice makes perfect. So you can see if you do a 10 time revision of that equation, so you can see you can simply solve this in 2 or 3 minutes, right? If you do in a long procedure, or you want to do in a 1 minute or 2 minutes, that means you need more practice to do all these things. Okay, so let's do this one. Now the statement is the price of two table is that much. Okay, now we know that the price of two tables, okay, that is given to us. You have to remember this, that how much the tables cost, the two table cost is here. Now what we have to find out, right, the last equation quotient is based by the last quotient you have to find out the answers. So students, the quotient is find the cost of one table. So we know that the cost of two tables is that much. Now what we have to find out, we have to find out the cost of one table. And as I said, if you remember that how we can solve this kind of sum where we have the two or three quantity of cost and we have to find the each thing cost, right, which means one person cost. So how we will find out which method we can use for it. So which method we will apply here. So you can see here is two tables are given to us and the rupees are here, and find out the only one thing, which means the price of one table we have to find out. Which method we will use it here? Hope you will got your point, that is division. Okay, in the division method we will solve as division by 2. This one is our, okay, divisor, and this one is divided. If you want a quick method, right, so what we have to do, we have to just take a look. Here is 2 and here is 3, right? So you can see with a simple method, it will be here 1, it will be 8, right? If you remember one thing, that we have to start division from our left side. The division is the only equation where we have to start from our right side, from the left side. With the other methods, in the subtraction, addition or multiplication, we always start from our right side, this side. Okay students, now you can see here is 18. Here is also 18. This one is not your answer. This one is also not your answer, because the first two digits are not like this. The two digits are same, A and D. Now we have to choose the one answers from A and D. Which one is your correct answer? So, quick method. Remember, now there is 6 on the table of 2. 2 threes are 6. Okay, again 6. 2 threes are 6. And then 2 threes are 6. Which one is your right answer? You can see. Is that your right answer? No, this one is your right answer. Here you can see 18 rupees, 183.33 paise. Okay, so which one is your right answer? This one is your right answer. The D is your right answer. How we have to find out? We have to find out in a quick method, because we don't have so much time. We don't have too much time. Why? We have only 30 minutes and we have so many equations there. 25 क्वेश्चन विल बी इन योर टेस्ट पेपर टू, सो यू हैव टू प्रिपेयर योर सेल्फ, डू प्रैक्टिस. एंड यस, नाउ वी हाउ आई हैव डन दिस, यू कैन सी बाय दिस स्टेटमेंट, इफ आई अंडरस्टैंड दैट स्टेटमेंट, वॉट we have to do in that statement, then I can solve this sum very easily. If we don't understand what is this statement, then this is not possible for you to solve this sum quickly or in a long method. It's just you have to believe it that firstly we will learn that thing, then we can do that thing. Okay, so for betterment for yourself, do practice. Okay, now this one is enough. That how we have to find the cost of one thing by we having a cost of 3 or 4 or 5 or 2 things together, right? So which method you have to apply in which statement you have to learn yourself. In every video of revision of money we learn about that, which kind of statement will come and which kind of method you have to apply on it. Okay, now the next statement will be mixed and you have to guess that which one is the, which method will be applied there. Okay, so guess. Okay, in his bank account Ram deposited 1500 rupees in October. Okay, how much he deposited? 1500, and rupees 590 in November, and rupees 607 rupees and 75 paise in December. Now there are 3 months. There are 3 months. Okay, who are going to deposit? Ram deposit. In 3 months he deposit 3 amounts. Okay, we have given to us, and what is the question for us? That is, question is find out the total amount. Now here is total amount. Remember the total thing what we have to do. Just remember yourself. Okay, find the total amount deposited by him in 3 months. Okay, now you have your time, so you can do by yourself also, but we will do on board also. Okay, let's do this one. I'm not going to write any equation. It's on you. You have to understand that Ram in his bank account, Ram deposited 1500 in October and rupees 500 in November and 607.75 paise in December. Find out the total amount deposited by him in 3 months. I'm just going to write the answers and you have to choose the correct one. Okay? The 4 options is given to you and you have to solve this sum. Students, I will check only this sum, not the other sum which we have done by me on this board. I'm not going to check that one. I will check this one. So please remember, if you are watching this video, please be careful. I'm only going to check this kind of equation which I'm going to give you. I'm not going to give you answer of it. You have to give the answer of this equation. Okay, the question is I'm going to repeat is, in his bank account Ram deposited 1500 rupees in October and rupees 519 in November, in the last 607.75 rupees in December. Now what we have to do, we have to find the total amount deposited by him in 3 months. Okay, so let's find out. I'm going to give you the four options and you have to correctly tick one. So students, there are four options is given to you. The equation is given you, that is Ram deposited three amounts in 3 months, right? So you have to take the right answer. Tomorrow I will give you the answer of this equation, but you have to give the answer first. Okay, which one is correct? The A one is correct, the B one is correct, the C one is correct, or D one is correct? Be careful. Okay, now this one is your sum to do by yourself. Okay, now the next one I'm going to repeat. Now the next statement is, the cost of a cold drink bottle is rupees 10.50 rupees. What is the cost of 8 cold drink bottles? Now here we know the cost of one bottle. Okay, again we know that the cost of one bottle, how much? Rupees 10.50. And what we have to find, what is the cost of 8 cold drink bottles? We have the cost of one bottle and we have to find out the 8 bottles cost. So how you will find out? Find out yourself. I am just going to give you the options and you have to choose the correct one. Remember, I am not going to check any homework, anything, any work. Just these two statements I will give it to you. That is, first one is already I have given, and this one is the second one. Please solve these two sums and please send these sums. Okay, because this is a time of revision and do only revision. No need to do the homework. No need to do anything. Just do the revision. Okay. Now the cost of the cold drink bottle is rupees 10.50. I am repeating my words again and again. So please remember, the cost of one cold drink bottle is rupees 10.50. And what we have to find out? We have to find out what is the cost of 8 cold drink bottles. 8 cold drink bottles. This one is video. You can revise it again and again. You can watch this video again and again for your sums. So do this one. Okay, the answers will I will give you here and you have to choose the one answer. Okay. So which one is your right answer? You have to give your answer here. The first one is, the first option is 84 rupees. Second option is 96 rupees. The C option is 74 rupees and the last option is 88 rupees. Now you have to choose the correct one. The only two sums I have given to you. Please check this out and you have to solve your sum by yourself. No need to do anything. Just do these two sums. Okay? Okay, that's all. This one is your option for your second equation. Which one is the for the second statement? Which one is the cost of a cold drink bottle is rupees 10.50 rupees, and we have to find out what is the cost of 8 cold drink bottles, and you have to learn that which kind of method will apply here. And if you don't know, please share your problems in your classroom. That is must for you to learn from your teacher, to ask anything from your teacher. This is your right, students. Okay, use your right. Now that's all. The two equation you have to revise, and these two equation you will give as a homework to me. And yes, I will check it. And please mention that you have done these two statements. Then I will check it with your name, with your class, okay, with your section, and then mention that is my maths work two statement sum for revision. Remember that if you are watching this video, remember this word. Remember my words. Thank you, students. That's all for today. Have a good day and be safe at your home.